Wimbledon is using artificial intelligence to form part of its commentary this year. The tech company IBM is behind the technology. It says the new feature will be used for all video highlights packages during Wimbledon. IBM says the commentary can be turned off and on. Fans can find it on the tournament's website and app. AI will also be used this year to draw analysis and calculating a player's chances of reaching the final in the singles draw.